Hey guys, it's MJ, and in this video, I want to show you the simplest smart contract that you can possibly code. And the reason for this is we made a New Year's resolution that we're going to be learning Solidity and how to program on the blockchain. So I've been taking some courses on Udemy, and I thought let me share with you guys what I've learned so far. So this is something very, very simple. This is the actual contract. You can see we have two functions. We can set a greeting and we can get the greeting. And what I'm hoping that this video shows you is that programming on the blockchain is actually not that difficult. I mean, this is a contract-oriented programming language compared to, say, object-oriented. But other than that, there are quite a few similarities. And I'll show you, like, I mean, if we come here and we say get greeting, we'll see that I've already made one saying actuarial science is cool. Then we can come and we can do something else where we can set the greeting and we can say, what should we say? Actuarial science is better than accounting. And let's make sure we spell that correctly. And we can make it so that one of the other accounts follows it. So let's make it number 3. And now what we should see is if we look on the second block, that's our little blockchain running, we should see some sort of transaction happen. And ta-da, there we saw a little transaction with the amount of gas that was used, the block number, the block time and all that type of stuff. And now if we come and we run the instruction, say get greeting, we'll see that the greeting is now actuarial science is better than accounting. And what this thing is doing over here, it's just mining in the background. So it's very, very simple. The difficulty comes in actually just setting up everything. Setting up everything does take a bit of time, but at the core of it, it is very simple. What I'm going to be learning now, or going a little bit more in depth, is studying something called the Truffle Framework, and also something, want to go more in detail with this Web3, which is going to allow me to run these instructions on a website. So I'm going to be showing you guys that in future videos. But I think I'm going to just end off by also just having a little bit of a shout out to the sponsor for today's video, which is Sphere. They're running an ICO. It's going to be like a decentralized social network. The idea being that your social information is valuable and that with their platform, you can monetize it. So instead of Facebook making millions, you can now start making a few couple of dollars on your own data. What I have done is I've put a little referral link in the description below. It will be this one here. And if you sign up with that referral link, you will get 50 social tokens, and it's valued at around $2.50. So just a little bit, but yeah, I'll put that link in the description below, and they are the sponsor for today's video. Anyway, thanks so much, and if you've got any questions, please let me know, but I hope this video has shown you that programming on Solidity is not that difficult. We've seen how easy it is to create the basics, and now we're gonna get start doing more and more complex programs, and yeah, just see where we can take this. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.